So this is what we were flying earlier, and this might be a cool thing to do for our Arts Under the Stars. So they just have this lighted strip inside, LED strip, and then they have the controller, and it goes through the axis right there. Pretty cool.